Shannon Forrest, testing out the NCC online qualifier workout, contrast theory. 3:30. I don't know what the date is. Sunday the 21st of January. Okay, I'll show you guys the floor. I'm competing in the Women's Elite RX on a team. Here we go. So we've got tape lines on the floor. Starting line here at zero. We got blue marks every 5 feet all the way down. Ending down here at 25 feet. Okay. We'll take you guys over and show you the box we made for handstand push-ups. While we're doing that, I'll show you guys the weights. Boop. 35-pound dumbbells. We have a 20-inch box. I'll bring a tape measurer over and show you guys that. But for our handstand push-up box, starting down here at zero, measured all the way to 40 inches at the inside of the next line. So 40 by 24. So from zero at the wall all the way down. Let's see if you can see that. Hang on. I don't think you can. Ending down here at 24 inches. So I got 40 by 24 on the box for handstand push-ups. And then for the box for the step-overs, we've got it measuring at 20 inches. Good stuff. For the timer, it's about a clock counting up from 0 to 12. We'll see if I can get this in the stand without turning off the video. Struggle. Okay, see if we can get everything in. Yeah. All right, looks good.
stop.
Two.